have been many great men throughout history, many heroes, many people who have changed the course of history. One such man is a person who I admire, Sir Winston Churchill, a former Prime Minister of the UK, probably best known for the accomplishments during World War II.